We're all numb by Sullivan's death. We just never saw it coming. I still can't believe it. Most solid, dependable, and courageous Marine we've ever known. Blink of an eye. Gone. Now it's down to me. And me alone. To lead these men, my brothers, safely through this campaign. AA fire from Peleliu Airfield is knocking our planes right out of the sky. Taking this airfield is our only priority. Whatever the cost. Arrangements are being made to take his body back to the States.
I thought Sullivan would make it through for sure.
We let our guard down, Polonsky. We can't let it happen again.
So, what now?
Tojo's got a tight hold on pretty much everything to the west. Direct route runs right into the Japanese guns. We take the flank. It might get us wet, but it's not gonna get us killed. We regroup with the 5th when we're through the swamp. Stay sharp.
Poor bastard must have been shot down this morning.
Fuselage is still smoking. Check for survivors.
He's all snarled up on something. Shit! Grenade!
Trap are dead.
It's another damn ambush! Roll around!
Keep it tight!
Not a ball!
I think we're kind of late.
It,
sounds like the 5th's kicking ass.
MG's in the bunkers up ahead. Damn blue artillery set right in front of it.
On me!
Get a grenade up there! Move! Go! Go!
Take that position!
I'm on it!
Thank you.
half a mile north.
Okay?
Thank you. We are taking this airfield today! Work, Marines. Let's give Major Gordon the good news.
Bastards nearly had us.
The airfield has been held.
They'll do whatever it takes.
Sarge, we got a problem.
Sir, Japanese reinforcements coming in north of the airfield. Request immediate air support. Yes, sir, understood. Everyone take position. Eyes forward. Stay strong, we are holding this airfield. Polonsky!
More reinforcements!